So I now have the right shifting fork for these gears. So as you can see here, this gear here is an XE gears, which comes from probably an 86 or 85 Mako 500. And this here is part of the 4-speed I had. If you notice that this gear here has this, the space for the shifting fork on this side. And this gear, it's on the opposite side. The shifting fork is this one here. It has a knob there for this one. You can see that there. Now, I just got this shifting fork, which is the same thing, except the knob's on the opposite side. As you can see, if I put in here, see if I try to line up these gears, if I put this shifting fork in 83, and this shifting fork is he supposed to go this way. They're on opposite sides. These line up.